Ja, hab's gehabt. Auf Hügel. It's fun.
Easy.
Diamond bear. I think I need to. All right, the goal is try to get actually the 40. I remember how to get to this enemy. Oh. Don't you think we must have missed something? We're in Twilight Cavern.
Let it get to you.
There's an item over here. On to get it.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay, I do have these. At least the one in the back. Not that one. Oh no! Oh wait. I'm not fighting that. I can't be the enemy. Oh. Is it? There he is. Nice. Mission complete. Uranium. What's that? Oh, there is an item here. Oh, there's several items. For conductor. Ah, there's Chris. Ow. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, it's not worth the effort. Yay. Oh no. There we go. Is that it? Is that all you got? Amplifier. There's a seep stone. 53. Freedom from fear. Here's my luck. I've lost it again. Last I saw, it was heading in the direction of where? The southern part of Jasmine, perhaps? Damn, there's a Zernatira and its wanderlust. It caused me so much trouble. I'd kill it even if it weren't my focus. And to be a crystal when I do, I think I'd better concentrate on the present and forget about what's to come. This is gonna be a long walk. Yeah. Alrighty. God, we have to get all the way out of here. Out of my way. I mean, I should have 30 up. Yeah. 51%, huh? I need to do one. I gotta do 31. I have to. That only took half an hour to deal with. Oh my god, I picked the right one. Yep, that's what it is. It's a giant bird. But come on, we only got... Oh boy. Oh god! What the heck? Did I even cry? Tell me that was five. My god. That was terror. That was... scary. Seven. Apparently the Farnsworth is, what it is, goes from... apparently it's from 35 all the way up to... Yeah, from 35 all the way up to Apparently 51 is the entire Farnsworth thing. So we kinda so we wanna do 33, 34, 32, 5. I don't have that info. Teleported to the central, to be honest. Yep, that's the one. Right there. So there's two of them actually there. And then you got all of that. It would be better if I went to the central. Oh, sir. Wonder if we can get through all of the Farnsworth tonight. That's actually a good thing, seeing that, there is a portal here. No. Oh, the Neo Ochu. I remember that one. Oh, that was, that's a terrible time. That one you have to prep for. You have to get like 3 ribbons and stuff. Oh. It's a mess here. Whoa, there's like, oh, these are new enemies. At me. Okay, okay, okay. I'm just trying to get to the portal. Thank you. Oh my god. Newfound purpose. It doesn't much matter if it's destroying a password champion in a 100-0 or picking flowers in the yard. If it's my focus, I'm going to do it. Life was boring before with nothing to live for. But now I am a lessee. I have a focus and life is beautiful. The clouds have parted and there are rainbows. See, for Crystal, it's all the same to me as long as I can put myself to the test, challenge my own limits, and win. Well, that's the crazy part. It's over here. It's here. Wow, it's, that's not much of a challenge if you wish to know the truth. There. That is done. We are done with 32. Or 31. An enemy. Oh. Oh.
Halfway.
So where are we? We're halfway. There are several here. So a parent's pledge. I have been charged with putting down a stray armor child and a adamantine child that wanders to steal stores, no doubt seeking its lost parents. What kind of monster could perform such a deed? Not a day goes by I don't recall the pain of losing my own child to a rampaging beast. Would I now subject other parents to that fate? No, I forsake my focus. Cycle of suffering ends here. Aww. Oh, and they're gonna make us do it. Oh, it's there. Oh. I need a sip of my drink. Ah, boy. So how do I? How are we doing this? Is that it? I don't know how this is gonna work. Or yeah, I forget much. Oh, never mind. I was worried, but our stats are so high that we don't have to worry about anything. Not sure if we're in the air. Bye bye. No, okay. That's how it's done. Yeah, that's how it's done. Under a minute. Ta-da. Yeah, that went smooth. That wasn't even it. What? But that was it. Did we not get the right one? All right. Is this it? Mission complete. Okay. Oh, how that? How we? The Chosen. I'll read that stuff later. That is lore. I love me some lore. But if it's bad. 33. So one, we need to do 34 and 35 now. Okay, that's good. This is perfect. All right. Oh, there's a... Come on, I'm just trying to get up there. I have to get up here. Where the next one is. Uh-oh. I activated it, didn't I? I did. Don't. Yes, I did. Neo Ochi.
If you don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, as in, stay away from them. Stay away from that for now. Neo Ochoa is just... ew. Oh. Whoa. Yeah. Understandable. Ah, Zimbor. Undying. Zimbor the Butcher. It's one of the numbers that I have. The Eye of Her Line. Eye of Her Line. I go now to slay her, stay her blade, as my father and his father before him once attempted. The butcher's den is an old, is in the old archipocalypse. At the northern edge of the steppe, there, at the scene of her foulest atrocities, I will expunge her taint, restore my family's honor. Okay. This is one of those other undying fights that are like super overpowered. Like, let's go, guys. I think it would have been cool to fight this thing. But we have to fight something worse. The true horror of it all. Look at that blade. I'm sorry, when something comes out of nowhere and stabs something very dangerous with one strike, hear it. Hear it with everything you have. Let's go! Ooh. Bleed. Uh-huh. Oh, wow. Even its stagger number is 666. That's just... truly is a monster. Grudging luck. I don't even want to know. Ow. There we go. That should do it. Help. That's it. That's what we wanted. Hermes sandals. Thank you. Needs a lot of haste. That's a horrible being. Such a horrible being of death. Now the door is open, at least. It gets Eve, it gets its own. Yeah. What's it doing? 35. Yeah, we did it. Alright, we're gonna see the cutscene real quick. So we'll be stuck here for a while. Stuck. At least we'll get a bunch of it out of the way. I hope so. So apparently from 35 to 51 supposed to be what's here. Right, if I have heard, yeah. Actually, I'll save right here. We'll take our break. Cause that's what we're about to do. It's the Vault Warden. Is a very, very, very tough. So yeah, break time means one cookie clicker, and during that time, this time I'm gonna be away for a moment. So yeah, so 10 minutes, 10 minute break.